2 Psychopunk. 5 points of apple, and I don't know how to distribute them yet. 328. Yeah, that's right. Oh, yeah, I said I can. I don't need this one anymore. I don't use this, but I should, because it's legendary. And I don't need that. So what else is using up? Should use the Fizzle Stiff. I'm going to use... Oh, I keep forgetting, that katana is not a crafted one. I keep forgetting that. So I should get rid of it. Shada bedding bong, bedding bong, bedding bong. 944 DPS, A56. And then I have the Satori, the Kanabo, and that. Craft. Lizzie isn't crafted? Yes, it is. Wait a second. It's crafted! Or maybe I never crafted it. I guess I didn't, because then there's no legendary Lizzie. No, there's still no legendary Lizzie, though. I never had the Lizzie crafted. Okay, well, it's crafted now. Really love this. I'm not a fan of this one. I need that for stealth. I don't use the Dying Knight, which is a shame. Should I get rid of some clothing? Yeah, I've got a lot of clothing. Till next. Actually, yeah, just store all these. Is going to take a while. I'll keep the samurai cap. I'll keep that because it's 111. This day's I don't like those anyway. Turns her into Maiko. This is tough. Right. Man, why does this take forever? Okay, you can go in there. Some more of the heavier things, so like this, the oh no, that's better anyway. Well, that has a different mod slot, but I like those shoes better. Okay, so that's getting the weight down. Probably sell that one. Right, that'll do for now. The other thing for my weight is 60. Get rid of 10 of them. I don't really like those, to be honest. It's like you can detect them anyway. Yeah, there we go. All right. Going. Oh.
Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, nice lady.
Hey, you've reached Nance. I can't come to the hollow right now. If I feel like it, I'll call you back. Bye.
That'll take a while. We should do that one. Yeah, I could do the Cyber Psycho. Oh, I should never go.
I'm fine. forget to see word on a breaking story. A Ken Tao AD has crashed outside of Night City. The aircraft's thrusters were deactivated by sudden EMP discharge.
Oh, is that in, yeah, that's all the way over there. What? You didn't even do anything, chill out. I don't even know where the hell I'm going. Yeah, how did I go faster? One of the workers went psycho, started smashing construction sites. I think some of the workers tried to stop him, but the piece exoskeleton of his anyway. Shot with a heavy projectile. Holden McAvoy.
Hey,
This one's a tough one, I think. Yeah, for now, I'll just put on. Chase Coley. Remember, this is on very hard mode, so 10% damage, high level threats, there we go. But I need more, oh my goodness. Bozo! Take the grenade! Did nothing. Oh no! Alright, I'm in trouble here. Resistant to fire and electric. This is going to be tough. Should I just go up and wreck out a sneaky stealth kill with the Satori? nothing but this. So, just wait until... And I can't go back anymore. Great. Maybe if he's hostile to me. Oh no, that didn't work. Wow. I don't think I can do this. So I'm screwed. I'm just screwed in a corrupt save file because fuck. Because they're not attacking each other. And then. Yeah. I can't do this on very hard, so I'm gonna have to come back later or something. Jesus. Oh wait, it might do it this time. Nope, they're not attacking each other. I'm gonna have to come back later. because there is no way I can do this now, so... This is on a moderate. Are you actually kidding me? Alright, one more, because I'll try and run away or something. But I don't think I can do this on the difficulty that I'm on. Jesus. Why can't you get distracted? You're not part of the deal. Oh my god. Alright, I don't know how we got through, but okay. Oh shit. Goddamn! You beauty! I did it! You crazy psycho! Obviously, yes, beauty, berserker. Finish the music now, please. Alright, I'm turning the music down for now because it's annoying. Doesn't look good. I gotta say that Mary of yours sure has a head on her shoulders. She got you here at the last possible moment. Your body's rejecting the implants, and no wonder, it's not ready for them. They're military grade. You can't use them without the proper training. They're not for civilian use at all. I can give you a script of painkillers, but don't forget, the pain is your body's way of warning you. If you ignore it and keep using that chrome, you could cause permanent damage to your spine. You might be able to take off that now, but if you break your spine, you'll never move on your own again. Workers went cyber psycho thanks to your fucking exoskeleton. He's out here destroying the whole building. Nice work. Either you send a quick response crew, dispose of him, or I'll have to call the police. I wouldn't want the embassy to ask some questions if you want my answer. The damn doctor. Let me be plain. You've been in this biz enough to know it's a rough way of making it. This job should toughen you up. Instead, you keep coming to me looking for a shoulder to sew on. Now, it's companies just swap because when they get tired, but on me. Here, I tried to show you some compassion, even went round it up with your gear. Decent price, and what you get in return? Do I get in return? Ungrateful thing. Look, you just think about yourselves. Thanks to you. Got damn implants and low rate loan to cover them, and I did it for you out of the kindness of my heart, so you didn't have to waste your time going from bank to bank, filling out forms. You can't even read, but get specific. Managed to take the SoSec alive, though the pressure of the deets. It was amazing that I did that, but...
Bum bum be dum bum.
Bum bum be dum bum 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 be dum. Some stash. Actually, yeah, I can take these off now. got 6. What else can I level up in? Every little bit helps. Crafting spent.
Oh, what in the fuck? Shit, not again. All the fucking places in Night City. Why has it gotta be Sixth Street Turf? Oh, my fucking head. Must have been that rotten Eskief.
No, okay.
Where's the stash?
Between Mark Elberg and Robert. Dear Mr. Kazemeski, we are pleased to inform you that the council has approved your lease of the home on Malgara Street. Oh, so that was the stash up the top, was it? I thought I'd been here before. Yeah, that's the one up the top.
Thank you.
Yo, my grand just kicked the bucket. Gonks didn't find the change in her will. You got already? The inheritance? Sure do. What? Shit ton chum. So how about it? You coming over? Sure, in that case, how about I bring some extra we could celebrate together? Sounds good. Plan much. Any more NCPDs? No. Not in this area. Well, there's one over here.
I do that one, finish up for the day.
And then I'll do some Black Flag for a bit. Sing some shards, meardies. Oh shoot. Oh, you prick!
Hello?
That's the biggest touch I've ever
there?
Seen. See how good the Lizzie is now that it's crafted. Okay, so be it. So be it then, if that's the case. Jesus, didn't expect it. I know what the difficulty is very hard, but still. Oh, I'm all the way back here. Oy, 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 oy. No, I got I got everything up there, didn't I? Or did I not pick out the conversation? Right, I got 5 minutes, come on. Sixth game, weak to poison. Floodlight. Don't even see.
Your time's up.
That didn't get it.
Watch out! Here I come!
Oh my goodness! Take some gems to go down the construction site on San Amaro. Rough up the workers when you get there. Scare them, nobody's allowed to work on whatever they're building. I gotta say, it's coming from you. Okay, message is for Willis, not them. Yeah, I thought he was in Militech. Yeah, he was. Now he ain't. Alright, quick one today, but I'll do about 40 minutes of Black